Ever heard of Mr. Perfect? An example, please.
Palash.
Wow. Thank you so much. I'm honored. Well, I was kind of referring to Rahul Dravid. The covered rice place, right? The booksy place. Perfect, right? Textbook shops. But aren't they a symbol of perfection syndrome, as we say? Guilty bond. Duck. One mouse comes next. Duck. One mouse comes next. Duck. That is also short. Right? Similarly, in that way, I have a task with me. My boss asks me, do this. I don't know how to do it. I don't know bloody even where to get it from. So what I do is, I go onto the net. I talk to people. Bhai, bata. Dude, please tell me how to do it. Please tell me how to do it. Nobody does. I talk to my manager. He says, even I don't know to do it yourself. So what happens is, my task remains. Even if I don't even not finish, it doesn't even start. My mom at home, she says, you living alone, learn how to make food. I said, okay, I'll give it a try. I made a tea for once. For the first time in my life, I made tea when I was about to come here. I asked my mom, how is it? She said, better than there. You want me to do it? And yes, instead of rather than